Can you tell us today how many ventilators are in the federal stockpile?
I'm not going to tell you how many are in the stockpile. What we have in the stockpile, I think, is not a number that we give out, but we have thousands remaining in the stockpile. They're doing the right thing by moving them around the country.
It's about 9,000, just so you understand. That's right.